God has made for you. You will reach to you.
Hallelujah.
In this land, where you are now, it is a good land. When you pray,
Hallelujah.
Preaching and interpreting is not easy.
Hallelujah.
I have seen it. God said he walk with us and will do everything with us. He said we move to nations. Last time when I came here, I told you that I was from Uganda. And it's not every Uganda that speaks
Kinyarwanda.
So God has said it. God came with us.
Hallelujah.
It's not because of Jesus
we are.
You may get big shame. You may not be able to preach. When somebody is interpreting
for
you, you may not be content with it. Sometimes I've been
spiritual.
Very many things are come within you. But when you cool down, so that interpret, the message will go through. But when you stand with God, what God has made for you, you will reach to you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you have come for fellowship,
you
will see God. You will see God today. You are not going to waste much time. You have heard very many words. The servant of God that has preached already. Among the words that he has said, he said to be a witness. Witnessing and proclaiming the gospel. When you talk about Jesus, somebody has departed from who comes back. When you preach the gospel, the hammer that was within the gospel. When you proclaim the gospel, because God keeps care of you.
Yes,
when Jesus comes within you, because you have proclaimed the gospel, you become very joyful. Even the battles that you have, you may not see them. Because he fights for you. He's within you. It means when you are in those battles, Jesus is everything you need. Praise God. The preacher that has preached us already, and that God has given the first word, may God bless you. May God give you more anointing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Everything comes from prayers. There is nothing that we get out of prayers. If you are looking for employment and give for
answers,
you may get it.
Ariko ibyo abantu ntibiramba.
But what comes from men does not last forever. What comes from God is everlasting.
Ntabwo Satani adakora.
It's not because of Satan that he
does. Akana guhereza ibyo ukeneye.
Satan may give him
temporary.
But the things from Satan are endless.
Ariko Imana iguhaye akazi.
What God gives you.
Karamba.
It will last longer. The battles might be there. But God will fight for you. Because the one that has spoken, when you go to get a husband, and when God has said, I'm the
one,
your family will last longer. The person will come, the spouse will come, but he lasts longer. What you are supposed to do, what you are supposed to do, what you are supposed to do, is to believe in God. Believe in God. Walk in His way. Walk on His
necessity.
Do what God has said to do. What you need, God will take care of you. Yes, God. We are going to listen to the word of God. The greatest prophecy is the word of God.
Hallelujah.
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 Tujye gusoma amagambo y'Imana yanditse
muri Samweli.
We are going to read the word of God in Psalms. Psalms at 7. From verse 1 up to verse 5. Let's read. Let's read from English version. It says, "Fear not, I say, because of evildoers, neither be thou envious against the workers of iniquity, for they shall soon be cut down like the grass and wither as the green herb. Trust the Lord and do good, so that you dwell in the land, and verily you shall be fed. Glad thyself into the Lord, and he shall give these the desires of thine heart. Commit thy way into the Lord, trust also in him, and he shall bring to pass."
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let's read in Isaiah chapter 1, verse 19. Let's read. Isaiah chapter 1 verse 19 and 20 says, "If you will be obedient, you shall eat the good of the land. But if you refuse and rebel, you shall be devoured with the sword. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken it."
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. You not know Kinyarwanda, everyone?
What is it? Amen.
ndakubaha ndamwemera haleluya ubwo ndakundira umugabo wa kristo ngo umuhamirize nk'uko bamaze kukubwira ntabwo mba n'icyo urimo ntabwo turi umusaza wubatse sinzi abantu uzabura kuko bimeze ariko yesu y'umukunzi ukagendera mu nzira ze ntabwo ajya areka umuntu we ntabwo ajya amuteragirana haleluya haleluya ntabwo ntibutinde amasaha yagiye gerageza ko izisaha ndabona anatashye ariko imana ishimwe haleluya kandi dushimiye yera ijya igira neza ijya itabara umuntu aho abantu batamutabara haleluya mberutse hano
when David was the forest it was very hard to him
ariko akomeza kwicara
but he kept on sitting
muri iri shyamba
in that forest
yizeye umwami imana
he believed in God
arindiriye icyo imana yavuze
he was waiting for what God has said
hallelujah
hallelujah
akomeza kuragira izi nama akomeza gutambagira muri iri shyamba nk'ishyamba uhagazemo wenda wazwe n'imiryango wenda ubukene burakuzengereje wenda ubushomeri bubaye bwinshi iryo ni ishyamba uhagazemo dawidi akomeza kuba muri iri shyamba akomeza kuhaba ariko afite imana yiringiye yizeye ko hari igihe kizagera akava muri iri shyamba imana ishimwe haleluya igihe kiragera kuko yarindiriye kuko yizeye haleluya akuza muri iri shyamba nyamara abandi abana bavukana barahamagarwaga mu nama mu bitekerezo by'umuryango ariko we ntiyarazi ariko imana ijya itumenya ava muri iri shyamba haleluya 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 ahinduka umwami imana ishimwe abamusuzuguraga batangira kubazanya barabanza siriho wabaga mu ishyamba niwe waba umwami ese uyu nguyu wiga guhingira abantu niwe wajya mu iduka ryiza avuga amagambo meza cyane Hallelujah.
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 Nabwo wakiringira umubyeyi ngagira ikintu agukore.
You cannot believe in parents who do something
for you. Nabwo wakiringira.
You may not believe.
Umugabo ngagira ikintu agukore.
Your husband does something for you.
Umugabo akuze ndakubwira sheri shushu.
The husband will tell you that it's sweetheart.
Ariko mu minsi mike.
But a few days.
Agatangira kukubwira ko ntacyo umaze.
He will tell you that you are nothing.
Umugore murashakana.
You may get married to a wife.
Namara ni minsi mike.
But after some days.
Agatangira kubona ko utari umugabo.
She will tell you that you are nothing.
Ariko Yesu.
But Jesus.
Akubera byose.
He is everything to you.
Iyo mufite.
When you have him, he gives
what
he
does
and makes it right. When you believe in him, family is left inside.
Hallelujah.
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 Today, I have come to tell you, you Corinthians, you husbands, you young man, you evangelists, you prophets, I have told you, remain the land, believe in God, and believe in God. If you live in the God, if you remain the land,
because
he gives you whatever you need.
Hallelujah.
In this land, where you are now, it is a good land. When you pray, when you pray good, you become the right person. When you sit in here, you make your family to sustain.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Iyo umuntu ari mu gihugu cy'Uwiteka.
We're in the land of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ntabwo aririmbana na mugenzi we amuvuga.
You don't sing with your neighbor and you go swear about him.
Iyo umuntu ari mu gihugu cy'Uwiteka.
We're in the land of God.
Ntabwo yanga mugenzi we.
You don't hate your neighbor.
Ngo kuko bamuvuze.
Because somebody has gossiped about
you. Iyo umuntu ari mu gihugu cy'Uwiteka.
We're in the land of God. You may sing because you are called by God, not by people. When an evangelist is called by God, when he is in the land of God, preaching the gospel without interference. Because preaching touches people's heart.
If
you touch God, it's
hard.
What is sent for you? You come here to preach. So that we get our wants in heaven. You don't preach. So that you pay us.
You
tell us what you need. What comes next is adding things.
Hallelujah.
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 When
you are God's land and you are the right person, he builds his house where people
can
watch it. He is the one who has wanted.
People
attract you, but you go on their own vein. Let me tell you. I have seen God. I have seen God. God healing somebody.
Ikamukura muri gogoro.
We take him from oxygen.
Bibwira ko bamaze kukurangiza.
The thing that you are ended.
Ikakugarura ikaguhindura muzima.
And give you life.
Ariho ibyari byikoreye.
God himself does it.
Nabonye Imana irongora ubuzima bwawe.
I have seen God bringing back me to life.
Umunsi wa none.
Today.
Ugirira Imana icyizere.
Trust in God.
Iyi Imana igirira icyizere.
This is that you trust in him.
Nakugurira igikeneye.
He give you whatever you need.
Nawe ntabwo nabiguhereza.
I may not give it to you, but God will give it to you.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah.